my peeps, how's it going? Hope you're doing well. Today, we're going to be today, we're going to realize we have nothing. We'll look up taste plums, because they're fun. I'm jealous of anyone who has human contact. We'll get there someday. You're right. I didn't even think about the poor sack that I'll be dealing with my dead body. I guess there's hope for me yet. There's 69 is the answer. What's the question? What is the thing you did with the dog again? Oh, this. Your mom all day. Dad just like that. What if Dad is singing the song? If bed bugs live in beds, then cockroaches are scared. Dear God! Can't wait for the end. Alright, this is just done. We'll do our. That's why. My flight was being served by an obviously gay flight attendant who seemed to put everyone in a good mood. They served food and drinks, and as the plane prepared to descend, it came swishing down the aisle and hit us. But Captain Marvin has asked me to announce that he'll be landing the big scary plane shortly. So lovely people, if you could just put your trays up, that would be super. On his trip back up the aisle, he noticed this well-dressed and rather aerobic-looking woman hadn't moved the muscle. Perhaps she didn't hear me, those big boot engines. But I asked. Over those big boot engines. I asked you to raise your tray. To raise your tray, please. So the main man can pity-pat us on the ground. She calmly turned her head and said, in my country, I am called a princess, and I take orders from no one. This flight attendant replied, without missing a beat. Well, sweet chicks, in my country, I'm called a queen, so I outrank you. Oh, damn. My boyfriend cheated on me, and I legit told his mom, and she stopped paying his phone bill, car insurance, and car payment. They took me to go. Get a pedicure. Conversation between a couple and their dickish teenage son in front of me. Then, Mom, I'm just saying this about Dad. Hey, be nice. Dad, I'm being honest. Mom is having value magazine and places it on the conveyor belt with some sex tips. Ew. Mom, no one likes that sex. I do. That boy will never forget the day that most of the store confessed to me. y'all can pause the video and read all that. I'm not going to. I'll leave it. My kids are playing villain versus superhero, and my 7-year-old came to them, said, "Pew! I vaccinated you. Vaccinated means poison." I tried to literally bore my 3-year-old to sleep by telling him everything I knew about nuclear particle physics. It's a fair bit. It was my specialty once. Every night since then, as he's falling asleep, his voice pipes up, "Tell me about Anakin." At Dollar Tree earlier. "I absolutely love your hair color. How do you achieve that dual look of the purple under effect?" A bit perplexed by the kind feedback given me while looking like a hot dragon that crawled right out of the front of your eye. "Light box dies and Walmart fade out for approximately 3 months without redoing it." "No way, you told me." "Oh, well, I love it all the same. You just have the loudest style ever." "I have on zero makeup. I'm wearing 4-day-old sweats, an oversized tee with dog hair on it, and haven't fixed my hair in 2 days. What's the kind of words? I give anything with me. Give me your Okay, so I'm in an airport and this man comes and sits next to me and is on the phone speaking Russian, which I know a little bit. He says into the phone in a very distressed voice, "That woman is my former friend. She doesn't deserve this. Literally happened. What happened to this bad talk?" Yeah, that's actually kind of score. Alright, that's gonna go for this episode. Like, share, subscribe, if you enjoyed it, and I'll talk to you all later.